Welcome everyone to Genius with Just Commentary, and of course welcome to this awesome video reaction. All of you who have subscribed, thank you so very much. We went from 213,000 subscribers when we uploaded our last video back in August. Almost 15,000 persons subscribed to the channel. Basically, we had no video uploaded from since August, and we've gained over 15,000 subscribers. That means we are having an impact. So I want to thank all those of you who have subscribed, and of course, don't forget, please like the video and share the video. We're going to react to a video which you guys have requested, which is also the main reason for the film color and the background. That's in regards to King Rama X, the Thai King. This video basically is about the royal badge procession in Bangkok. So I'm now going to react to this video, and to thank you guys, of course, for requesting it. Please don't forget, subscribe, share the video, and have faith and be patient. We will be back fully in 2020. That's in March 2020. I'm just doing video for you guys right now because it's Christmas time and it's a time to be family and friends, so I'm being with you guys right now. Okay, thank you. Let's go ahead. So let's see. It started off as a news report. Looks like it's going to be a news report on the okay, here we go. News report on the actual event. Let's see. Wow. King Rama X. Dressed, of course, in gold and yellow. Again, the theme, yellow and gold. That's the reason why you guys sent me a request via email. And when I clicked on the video, wow, I saw some bright colors. It's not this one. The video I saw, I didn't even watch the whole video, but when I clicked on it, it was in regards to like a 42-minute long video. But that is the color of King Rama X, or basically the royal family of Thailand, yellow, gold, this bright color. Of course, he's marching. Well, they're marching, guiding him down a specific path. And his wife, of course, is right here. Wow. And this is a very historic moment for Thai, for the Thai people. And that's his son right here. Looks sharp. That's his son right here. Wow. And others saluting him. Wow. And here I'm seeing his daughters. Yes, I'm seeing his daughter here, of course, princess. Actually, two of his daughters, one in blue and one in the golden color, and his son in the middle, and his wife next to his side. King Rama X of Thailand. Wow. My headphones fell out. Very blessed royal family.
Amazing.
So his immediate family is following him, which is his wife and his kids. I'm not seeing his sister. Okay, so it seems like it's his immediate family following him. Wow. Ooh, wow, look at that. That's a long badge. Of course, I saw a video from not this one specifically, but it was King Rama IX. You guys sent me a video a long, long time. The video of quality was much different because it was years ago this was done. But yeah, that is it. But this is a new thing for me because it's actually happening in the new century, basically 2019. This event is happening. This is all part, of course, the transition from King Rama IX to King Rama X, as after the sad passing of King Rama IX, great king of Thailand. This is all part of the ceremony too for the new king, King Rama X. I believe they're going to go across the entire river. And the men are going to like row the boat. Wow. So here they go, here they go. What a sight. Wow. So he goes in a separate one from his family, it seems. That is amazing. Ah, here she is. That's his sister. Click, click. She's behind the camera. Wow. That's his sister right here. Wow. Blessings to princess. And of course, the men out there rowing, they're not using engine on this boat or this barge. Men are actually rowing. Wow. And they have to go together. Wow.
ส่วนริ้วสายในประกอบด้วยเรือทองขวานฟ้าเรือทองบ้านดินเป็นเรือประตู
What a moment to be alive to witness this. I'm so happy for the Thai people. This is all part of their culture and their belief. And much respect to them in regards to that. I'm so happy that the King Ahmed, that King Ahmed the 10th is going for all this needed ceremony, which is part of his coronation as King of Thailand. Okay, so it seems okay. His family, I believe, is on the barge. I'm seeing his wife. His wife is right there next to him. Not seeing his daughters. And oh, wow! Wow! Oh, they are doing it different. This group is like wow. So his family is here, his son is here. His son is right there with him. Not sure where the daughters are. I'm not seeing the daughters. King Ahmed the 10th, his wife and his son is on this barge. Wow. Congratulations, of course, to the people of Thailand. Congratulations. And here's his sister. She loves photography. She took by her dad. King Ahmed the 9th. Was a man who loved to take pictures. He used to walk around everywhere he going with his camera on his neck. And she's one of those who's leading or who took on his talent and went on taking pictures many, many places when she has to attend events. She's good at the pictures also.
Wow. มีการประพันธ์กับเหเรือเฉลิมพระเกียรติขึ้นมาใหม่นะคะ
wow.
โดยนาวาเอกทองย้อย
แสงไทย daughters. His son is with him.
และมีนาวาเอกณัฐวัฒน์อารามเกลือทำหน้าที
่ And his son seems to be a very people person. As you notice, his son is consistently waving to people, even if they're on the river there, he's still waving because you never know who might be videotaping. So, just showing the gesture. So this set is rowing the boat differently from the way in which those with King Rama the 10th is rowing the boat. They're rowing it differently. You see his son keep waving. Wow. And it's nice to see the smiles on their faces. I think it's good to see that. It's very good. When they're cheerful, I feel the people feel better. I think it's good that they're smiling.
Wow.
His sister here is very concentrated on taking photos. That is good. King Ahmed the 9th would have been one to be at this event, even as a king, and have his camera taking pictures. That's how much he loved taking pictures. King Ahmed the 9th. He was a fan of picture and photography.
Wow.
And here she is, of course. She's got a very powerful camera right there. Oh! And I am quite sure this behind her is they're part of the royal family because they're also wearing a similar clothing to her, which is the yellow and goldish color.
Wow.
That is quite impressive, guys. Quite impressive. So you see, my hat is almost matching. Red, we've got red, we've got gold, we've got yellow. Wow. Wow. And of course, the Thai people, they've got yellow also. The Thai people waving to the king.
Wow. และสมเด็จพระเจ้าลูกเธอเจ้าฟ้าพัชรกิติ
And they have to row this boat in precision because if you notice the king's boat is always in front so they're back on land the king's boat was in front so they have to keep a certain distance Oh wow okay they're going to carry the king now Ooh. I like to see when they're doing that So men have to lift up oh well they're already up
โดยสมเด็จพระเจ้าลูกเธอเจ้าฟ้าสิริวัฒนีนารีรัตนราชกัญญาและสมเด็จพระเจ้าลูกยาเธอเจ้าฟ้าทีปังกรรัศมีโชติมหาวชิรโรสม
บัติ That is a good picture right there The princess standing to the king and making sure he's okay That right there would have been a great picture
และสมเด็จพระเจ้าลูกเธอเจ้าฟ้าพัชรกิติยาภานเรนทิรา
ช She's making sure her dad is perfect That is so good to see
ทรงพระดำเนิน
เข้า
ริ้วขบวนราบในฐานะราชอง
ครักษ์พระองค์ Because they have to take their time and march with the king
ไปตามถนนมหารา
ชวาว
เลี้ยวขวาเข้าสู่ถนนหน้าพระลานแล้วเลี้ยวขวาเข้าพระบรมมหาราชวัง
This is amazing
นั้นประกอบไปด้วยส่วนสำคัญ3ส่วนได้แก่
Oh wow, this looks so beautiful, but it absolutely reminds me of King Ramadan 9, the ceremony. Wow, it just brings back vivid memory. That's the first time I saw the entire viewing from the sky was an event where they had the funeral for King Ram. Oh, here's his wife. Wow. Wow. Wow.She's there marching right there.
โดยมีการเชิญพระแสงศาสตราวุธสำคัญ6องค์
Wow.
ริ้วพระแสงหวางเครื่องหน้าตอนพระราชยานเป็นริ้วขบวน
I love all their marching.
พุทธานทองซึ่งเป็นพระราชยานทรงตามด้วยริ้วพระตำรวจหลวงรักษาพระองค์
And they're carrying some sort of symbol, a golden statue. I'm not sure what it is exactly. Ooh, wow.
ริ้วคู่เคียงพระราชยานและแถวแสงเสด็จทั้ง2ฝั่ง
A lot of Thai of course a lot of Thai people turned up for this event This is well planned This is well planned neat
ส่วนตอนเครื่องสูงหัก
I love to see the marching
จะเป็นริ้วเชิญฉัตรเครื่องสูงหักทองขวางซึ่งประกอบไปด้วยพระบรมราชอิส
ริย And then they're carrying something with the drum they're carrying a drum and someone is wow This went all the way into the evening. Wow. King Rama the 10th, King of Thailand. Wow. Ooh. So they went all the way in it. I love the matching, precision, neat. Wow.Okay, so the video is done. This one was a 12 minutes. The first introduction I got in regards to King Rama the 10th, of course, in regards to the procession, was a 42 minute long video. I have to react to it. Again, that's where I got the idea of the theme, yellow. So I wanted to just do something for Christmas and at the same time do something for you, my faithful subscribers, especially majority from Thailand. So of course, thank you so very much for requesting this video. Of course, congratulations to the royal family and the people of Thailand for this great ceremony, which was held successfully. I hope indeed that good things come for the royal family in 2020, of course. Thank you so very much, guys, for subscribing. Thank you for requesting this video. Of course, have a great day. And I hope indeed that you guys understand that the video reaction we're doing for the next few days is mainly because of the Christmas season. It's a time to spend the family and friends. So I got the opportunity. So I decided I'm going to spend it with you guys. Okay. And I will try my best, as I said, to try to basically publish after the Christmas, publish a video week till March 2020. Okay. Thank you so very much. As I said, subscribe, like, and share. Bye, guys.